feel that shit for the Lotto. This one of them bitches that never gonna fuck with me solo. Bitches gonna be talking my solo. My solo is a rapping and shit. I bet myself rap for this shit for the gutter. That bitch wanna talk about that shit. I always gonna float it. That bitch gonna be talking about my float. That bitch gonna talk about this shit that I put on the scene. Bitch gonna be talking about I need you. That shit gonna get it out crazy all back on the means. Bitch gonna be talking about I need you. I really can't fuck it up. Got it. I really can't put it back up in your pockets. I really can't sit you back up in these charges. And that nigga selling be saying he the devil. Really gotta come up to know that. Be saying little boat on that tubo. So it really gonna matter. Since tubo drop, it been the crazy ass 5 years of playing that song. Cause it really do matter. It really do matter to the time that people wanna die. But nobody died in this bitch. Really gonna be mad at that. Somebody wanna be bodied. I'm God to the max in this bitch. I'll be talking about the thorns mind in this little bitch. And this shit gonna be talking about my bitches. That shit gonna talk about my switches. That shit gonna be talking about my misses and talking about my stays. I'm the same. But feels the fucking band. I'm saying gonna die tonight. Cause you be lying tonight. I'll be talking. I'll be sitting here back with my crew. I'll be talking about, yes, what did you do? I'll be talking about that shit that I popped too crazy on scenes. I'll be talking about me. I'll be talking about the run around and shit. On that summer, so I'm really gonna be talking about this shit. I'll be talking about she wanna go to Nirvana and shit with her husband. She wanna go to Nirvana with her best friend. She wanna go to Nirvana with her ex. She wanna go to Nirvana with the niggas. Wanna fucking her asses. You're gonna be ready too crazy. You're always gonna tell me you wanna go to Nirvana with Lil Yachty. Cause Lil Yachty, I mean, every girl that been fucking me wanna fucking Lil Yachty too. So they hype me. They really gonna be talking about that shit. They probably too hype. She's gonna be talking about this side. I'll be talking about water on my face. The all to my face. My shit gonna be talking about the side. Me, side me on back on the side. Get a little bit of glue on the show. And see Mason too. You're gonna be talking about that shit. Is you probably too crazy? You really gonna find me too? You gonna find me on see Mason on the fucking side of the Google? You really gonna be talking about this shit? Really be finding the strong and God in this bitch? Really be talking about that shit? I be talking about them bitches that always gonna probably too crazy. The bitch gonna be talking about the evil and fuck you and fuck me and fuck my dreams and fuck that shit. We didn't help because that shit gonna eagle. I'm gonna be clowning on this shit. I be talking about I took love and hit love on the side of them bitches. I be talking about that shit that I probably too crazy with switch. I be talking about like 22 bitch. I be talking about like 22 bitch. I be talking about like 22 bitches. Like 22 bitches. I always be talking about my shit that I always hit switch and my nigga gonna come up to miss. I be talking about them bitches that never gonna put me on sites. The bitch gonna be talking about that actor. The bitch wanna talk about that shit. I'm forever, I'll be living forever. Go back, I'll be talking about the title. When I'll be living forever, I'll be talking about the end of my music. I'll be talking about the end of the shit. And Vicky, I know that you got what you really gotta do. If you really gotta put yourself back in this music, you gotta put yourself back on this thing. You gotta put yourself back in me talking about this shit to get crazy. So I'm back up on the music. You gotta talk about this shit that you put on. You got married, Lil Yachty, the new y'all husband and fame. You're gonna be talking about that shit and Victoria, my husband in the world. So really gonna tell Victoria and then a little word, but she don't love me. She the worst. She married Lil Yachty. You're gonna be talking about that shit. She the worst in the love of the game. Die loving her, hot me. I said, hi, me, so y'all can't even rap to me. I was gonna tell y'all niggas can't spit through my niggas. Don't fucking die in this shit. That Kendall College Jr. always gotta go spit through my nigga. Gonna be talking about that shit. You're gonna spit through my nigga. Gonna be talking about that. Hit you that bitch. You're gonna tell I never hit a girl in my life. So I really gonna come in this shit. I can't fuck niggas that rape girls. Can't fuck niggas that hit girls that wanna kill girls. Can't fuck niggas that kill girls. Or crumble and turn that one for an attorney. Yeah. Sure, kill girl across an alien girl down the cross. Jerry first, I hate you. And then you gonna down the cross and burn me and turn about that people. Really gonna come at to say that. They wanna down the cross. They wanna down the cross and the bitch and burn. We wanna kill on God. We wanna kill God. That bitch. Got a pussy, she high. I don't know if they want to say God on the cross. Okay, you said God on the cross, but come to the house where you're not going to kill on the cross. Gonna rap to you, really be flooded. None of these all scared to die. Anything about dying, only talking about turning on the way. Let me talk about that shit. You gotta go, probably. You really gotta be talking. Hey, so I thought we was gonna wait to the music. You want to wake up and rap for forever. You get it like jump back. You're really gonna be talking about that shit out front. That really gonna be talking about Anita. You're gonna be talking about the babbage. I really go see that babbage. Gonna come out the need of that bitch. Gonna come out that shit. I put it on the same. My mission stay in the place. I perform a bitch and perform on eternity and shit. You know what I'm saying? And they said, woo. I'm gonna talk about that shit. And they said, I went off at the show. I was getting some too. I was getting something to drink. I'll get it, gotta get it back out. I gotta do about this shit. I was gonna pop it out. I didn't want it. I just but that's how I've been wanting to perform. I've been talking that shit was live when I'm in this little bitch. And then the next artist I want to like for an eternal split, like God in this bitch. I'll be talking that shit. I got two crabs. I'm talking about 22 bitches, my 22 bitches, my 22, my 22, my 22, my 22, my 22 bitches. I'll be talking that shit like 5 minutes. Every style, I was feeling like 22 bitches. I've been talking these bitches trying to tell us I'll be rapping like God. I'll be rapping like shit. I mean, it's rapping what the fuck we doing. We rapping for an eternity. We rapping what the fuck we got. Every time with that shit, I put it on back on the side. I'll be talking that shit. I'm godly. Just only I'm all know, all in, all people believe me, pray me, all know. I'm always popping with slimy and shit. I always gonna give back no. And I give a fuck to God for your sexual. That's why I give a fuck. And God wanna fuck you too. That ruins all that shit. You wanna get your ass. I told you wanna eat in your pussy. Yeah, I always wanna talk about that shit. Be eating your pussy. Be eating you out. You like it. You talking about that shit. Not great. Hold that name. So come back and pop it. Little golly.